amazing strength, too. And now, finally unleashed, I can harvest it.
No. You'll do no such thing. I will isolate it and treat it myself. I'll remove it, and I'll kill it before it does any real harm.
Well, I bet you and your Betty would love to destroy it. But would you really destroy part of yourself? I don't think so. And as for Betty, I'm sending her a surprise visit from some four-legged friends of mine. You see, I've managed to culture some of your very own DNA, Bruce. And the results are tremendous. They're unstable, but very powerful.
What about my DNA?
Let's just wait and see what Betty makes of the results.
No, you're crazy. I won't let you.
I'll tell you how big
it was.
Hands off of me!
Stop, asshole. I want to talk to you.
Listen to me. My father's going after Betty.
Makes you think you can go behind my back and get Ross to cut me out?
Listen to me. Betty's in trouble!
You pathetic freak.
Betty's in danger. I swear to you, she'll be killed.
I can state the obvious. Something tells me you aren't in much of a position to be making stupid threats to anyone.
Talbot.
Yeah?
You're making me angry.
Oh, am I?
Uh-uh.